2 inches thick. It's bullshit.
2 inches thick?
Yeah. And the reason why it needs to be so thick, if you look down the actual aquarium, yeah, it's not that big. It makes the aquarium bubble. And what we do is we make sure that the aquarium's, you know, thick enough where you're not going to see any bubbling whatsoever. So this aquarium will last you forever.
Bulletproof?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Now, Jackass 4 or 5, I don't want to see this thing blow up, right? Enjoy it.
Beer.
I was going to say, hey, there's a bubble.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but there's beer.
Every man cave has a kegerator.